Joshua here, and for today's video, we are going to cook. We're going to cook a very easy and very quick cooking meal. So today is my lunch. This is for my lunch. So I'm just that busy here in the house. So I want to eat something that is healthy but very easy to cook, just like this. So guys, this is my ingredients. This is chicken. No, it's not chicken. This is why I'm thinking about chicken, my goodness. So this is fish fillet.
And ayan guys, ilalagay na po natin siya dito sa kaserola. Ayan, lalagay na natin tong mga ricados ni amigos. Ayan, spin onion. Garlic. Ginger. Ang pabango. Lalagay na rin natin itong tomato. Tomato kasi gusto ko siya medyo malambot. And then, lalagay na din natin ang fish. Yung iba kasi pinapakulo ko muna bago siya ilalagay po sa akin. Lalagay ko na po. And the chicken cube. So, itong dalawa, maiwan ko siya mamaya na pagkakulo. Ilalagay ko pagkakulo itong egg. And then, pinakalast itong seaweed kasi napakalambot naman po niyan. So, ngayon, i-add po natin itong one bowl of water. Hindi naman po ako naglalagay ng... I don't put too much water because I don't like too much soup also. So, it's up to you guys. If you want more soup, so you can put more water. So, this is how much I put.
Guys. guys, I hope na nabusog kayo sa niloto ko. So try it na at your home. So guys, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. And if you are new in my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified for my next video. Thanks for watching. Babush! Kakain na po ako guys. Super gutom na po.